How to set up your home studio booth. Number one, get some moving blankets. Number two, hammer those all throughout the wall. Number three, fold one of them so it can be in the front. Make sure you do those holes. Be careful. And then put some carabiners and we're going to put them there. Yay. Now we're going to hang them throughout the front. Make sure you leave like a hand space and then that's it. Great job. Woohoo. Enjoy.